prize winners, and they only get to write their name down once a year.